living in Ahmedabad. Then this this paper doesn't have any notarization. It doesn't have, the stamp doesn't have percentage value of the property in question. You know, it's a totally fabricated thing that this
schedule
man has done it.
Schedule also not.
Schedule. Yeah, as my counsel better knows than me. And this man has alleged about my Aadhaar card discrepancies. He has only forged the birthdays. And this property in question on the paper, on the alleged document, it is mortgaged. You know, so if we talk about the legal point of view, there are so many fallacies, there are so many
disturbances.
Yeah, like inaccuracies, loopholes, disturbances in the document that I don't know how the police accepted it in the first place. They should have arrested him on receiving that document itself. Let me get to that. Okay, I target any honest citizen of the country would never want their name embroiled in all this controversy. I mean, who wants their name splashed across newspapers? You know, there's a case against their parents, this, that. But I was dragged into this without my consent, illegally, unlawfully. It is said, you know, bad people will do whatever they do. They are going to do it. But I have full faith in God, and there are good people in the country, good people with integrity, who will not let the innocent suffer this way, whatever the bad people may do. However much money, power you involve, in the end I have firm belief that the good people in the country will make sure that the truth will prevail. There are a lot of attempts being made at blatant misleading character assassination of me and my family. There is a certain industrialist name that is being circulated that this woman had a case against this also. There was no criminal case against Malav Dani. Malav Dani did not file any criminal case against me. What is this hullabaloo about? Why are they so hell-bent on character assassinating me? You know, this particular complainant, as a matter of fact, if you see, he doesn't have a family. He doesn't have a wife. He has a wife that left him after 14 months of marriage. On his divorce papers, I've seen allegations of multiple affairs, of having a mistress that he names as his sister, of impregnating a young college woman right before marriage. And hence, because of all of this, because of multiple affairs and things like that, his wife left him. This man particularly has, I checked in 2014, had 17 or some criminal cases against him, lost elections, his companies are being struck off. So evidently he doesn't have much to lose in life. You know, no family, no career, no good name, no reputation. Why is he dragging me for his monetary benefits? I mean, I have worked all my life. I did not have familial support. Like, I have love of my family, but my family has not been so strong that they could establish me in any career. I have worked all my life to achieve whatever little I have achieved, and I'm very proud of it. You know, he's spoiling my name with all these controversies, and it's going to be so difficult for me to rebuild a life after this. Yes, sir. As for the purpose of this case, this man was in debt. I'm stating facts. This case was forged and foisted on me and my entire family. within 40 days of the FIR against an industrialist filed on 13 December 23, within 40 days. I was kidnapped by the Andhra police, hence I was not available for the court dates. Hence my devices, all of them, 10 devices were seized. How would have I have given evidence in the Bombay case? So I believe from correlation of things, this false case was done to conveniently shut the Bombay case and just give a clean chit to all these powerful men and, you know, crush me in the process. Make me the culprit, make me take responsibility of everything. Why should I expect more support from good people in the country. So what if so much money is involved? So what? The truth has to come out, right?
कंप्लेंट में किसी उसका नाम डाला है कादिम जी?
लाइक दिस पुलिस ऑफिशियल्स अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ द कमिश्नर ऑफ द देन कमिश्नर कांटी राणा टाटा हु फाइल्ड एन इलीगल केस अगेंस्ट मी.